ladies and gentlemen. My name is Kevin Jackowitz. This is the Kaged Review, and this is the ABCs of Metal in the Rock and Metal Review. We are up to T, and that means Tool. I haven't checked out every single song on the new album yet, but I've checked out most of them, and so far, I'm pretty damn impressed. But I want to check them all out. So, that means we're going to take a look at Culling Voices today. If you know anything about the new album, you know to strap in with a reaction like this because they are long songs. They're all over 10 minutes long. So far, I've been really, really impressed with it, though. They all give you these emotions, man, that they evoke. And I evoke really well, I think, in my personal opinion. They give you nice highs and lows. They have the aggression. They have the calm points. Sometimes they have these moments that are a little bit uncomfortable with the way they create the sounds and stuff. I'm really impressed with it, though. I really think that they spent a lot of time on this. So, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to quit rambling. This is Tool, Culling Voices. And they really have slow builds that usually explode into some craziness. And since I love drums and percussion, Danny Carey's my guy, man. He really is. Another reason I love this album, because Danny Carey, virtually every song, he has at least one moment where he really, really showcases his talent. They got them super long intros that build up.
Disembodied voices deep in mind.
James Keenan is really good at making his voice an instrument.
I
love how he makes his voice very distinctive.
Judge condemn and banish any and everyone without evidence. Only the whisper. Thank you. psychopathy.
So far. Just like certain sounds, like whatever that is in the background. fading into like almost nothing. I can barely hear it now. Okay. So as far as progressive metal goes, that's pretty damn talented. I don't want to say it was a 6 minute build because it kind of plateaus there and it goes back into a verse, but for 6 minutes you have no percussion and it's just kind of building that feeling. And that's what I'm saying, they really know how to evoke emotion when you get into a song like this. It's crazy how talented they are. And I love, I talked about how Maynard James Keenan uses his voice as another layer, another instrument that gives a whole new rhythm on top of everything else that's happening. It's just incredible. So ladies and gentlemen, obviously I'm a huge fan of the band. Love the song, honestly. On first listen, this is something I would like, you know, be working on some of my artwork and throw this on in the background. It just helps you set that mood. That's exactly what that would be good for. Ladies and gentlemen, let me know what you guys think about it in the comments below. If you enjoyed this, hit the like button, subscribe, and share. My name is Kevin Jackowitz, Kaged Nation, out.